Hello and welcome back. Christophe, Bertrand here again. I'm a principal analyst here at theCUBE Research. And this is the end of our summit. I feel that we've talked about a lot of topics. We've really explored with all of our sponsors and experts where we're at in this market with data protection and AI, two big topics. They're not buzzwords. You need to protect your infrastructure. That's a given. You are investing in AI, or will be investing in AI, but how is AI itself potentially a friend or an enemy? So what we heard today is that AI is absolutely an enemy because cyber attackers can leverage AI and really be very efficient in attacking your environment. That means you need to fight AI with AI in many ways. AI itself can be used as a feature and may become the application with agents itself, where AI can make you more efficient, allow you to protect your environments a lot better than ever before, with more operational efficiency, less cost, with better data management, and of course, the ability to better detect threats, for example. So there are multiple facets. I said it's two sides of the same coin. You can use AI in data protection, and you need to build in data protection for AI. One of the key findings is very obvious, is that it's all about the data. And if you protect the data correctly, if you protect the infrastructure, you can guarantee that the data will not be changed, it will not be modified, and you can then make it compliant so that it can be used in your AI processes so that you can get an outcome out of your investment. But it takes a lot of work. A couple of interesting findings. First of all, it's going to mean a lot of data. So where is that data going to go? Do you need it all? And that's where you need to think about data management. That's where you need to think about storage. That's where you need to think about efficiency in recoverability and efficiency in scaling your storage. As I said at the beginning of the summit, you will see that tape is necessary. Well, I hope you have now. Tape is part of AI. It's going to be a big part of AI moving forward, and we certainly learned that in the past couple of days. So where does that leave us? Well, I think one of the conclusions is that we need to talk more about governance and compliance, and we'll do that in a September timeframe with another summit. So in the meantime, I'd like to thank all of you for watching the summit. It is available on demand as well, and I certainly hope that we'll see you again on our next summits. We do summits regularly on a variety of topics, and it's always a pleasure to have all of our great sponsors join us and provide their expert advice. To really give you this sort of 360 view of what's going on in the industry. So thank you very much, and thank you for watching the Data Protection and AI Summit. My name is Christophe Bertrand, Principal Analyst at theCUBE Research.